let's restart that shit. Get it right. There we go. Trying to hit that right saucer. There, finally. Now you gotta hit the captive ball. Three ball, multi ball, and boy, did I overcook that one. Way too much mustard on that hot dog. Got it. Got it. Then I lost it. Oh, in and out. Botched it. Oh. I don't think this is the best I've done on this table in a while. Capped the ball, overshot that. Would have been a good one. Oh, I got my initials. I guess I did something right. Wait. Did I just beat the top? That was completely unexpected. Yeah, I think I beat my previous. I don't think I did. I thought you needed a score like in the 100,000s, maybe even the 200,000s. But yeah, let me screenshot this real quick, just in case. Okay, then, let me go over here. Nope, wrong one. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Yeah, and I'm gonna have to make a second screenshot for this. Normally I like to do my high score screenshots when it shows my current score up in the display over here, but since apparently it's defective or blocked off, I gotta do it from here. Completely unexpected.